Came right back over here. It was falling over. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Uh-oh, that camera went off. Sorry about that, too. Get it off of there. There it goes. I don't know what happened to it. It went off on me. I'm sorry about that. Anyway, guys, here we are. There's one of them. And there's the other one. So, yeah. That's the way they came out. So, yeah. There we go. We'll make some wood, put in the back of them, put a block in them, start mounting some stuff, put a neck in them, and we'll make guitar pretty quick. These ain't going to take forever like the bass, because it ain't like I'm putting paint on them, guys. Thank you, brother. Wait, you doubted me? Come on, brother. You know better than to doubt me. I always find a way. But what I like is it happened from the first try. You know, that always makes life better. When you can do something the first try, that makes your life a lot better. I feel better about it. We got a little deburring tool here, see this? Take the burrs off the plastic here, where it made them burrs on it. Take them off with this. Got time for a new blade. One piece less, Paul. Yep. One piece less ball than vintage sunburst. With a tilt neck, stock tail tray, tail piece, and the whole deal. One piece. And I haven't decided if I'm going to go in the back of it, put the neck, put the truss rod in, or put a fretboard on it yet. I'm still trying to decide. I may do the fretboard on this one. I ain't decided yet. I got a handful of fretboards in there waiting to be used, so I might as well use them on something. I bought fretboards to do a bass. I got a big old long bass fretboard in there and ain't got nothing to put it on. Let's pull the burrs off of here. You gonna make a single cut? There you go. I just figured I wanted to do something that's funky different, you know, and I've been funky different all my life, so why not just do it? And if I didn't want to sell gold prospecting equipment, I don't think I could do much better advertising of my ability to make parts than this, do you? So, that's got to get cut out when it's time. I just don't want to trim it till I'm ready to do it. Most of the burrs are off. Now to get it perfectly flat on the bottom edge, I'll start up my sander over there. Okay, on this one, it's like this, and it will be, you'll have to cut all this out for the neck to go in, for it to be down in here. So you'll probably have to trim right around this edge right here. You see that? To that one, for that one to fit around like, you know, we want it to around the neck. So that's going to probably be trimmed right in that inside edge.